Welcome to the Supertintin tutorial. Today we will be going over how to record a Skype class using Supertintin to create a side-by-side file. First, open Skype and Supertintin at the same time. Then, select both for the audio mode and side-by-side for the video mode. This allows you to play back the video of yourself and of your students side-by-side instead of in separate files. Recording a side-by-side file can come in handy for a number of situations. For instance, if you are a professor and trying to look at the interaction between the student and the tutor, it is important to be able to match the student's reactions to the video of yourself. Once you have chosen a recording mode, go to Skype and select your student from the list of contacts on the left. A green check mark will appear next to the contacts who are online and available to chat. When they are online, select video call to start the video chat. Then click on the red button in Tintin to start recording.
Just remember the Pythagorean theorem is a squared plus b squared equals c squared.
The same button stops recording. Click on the video in order to play back the files.
Just remember the Pythagorean theorem is a squared plus b squared equals c squared.
There are a few separate modes in which you can record a Skype class, one of which is picture in picture. This allows you to see both you and the student, but allows the remote webcam to be larger.
Just remember the Pythagorean theorem is a squared plus b squared equals c squared.
I'm sure that you will be able to use Supertintin in order to greatly improve the effectiveness of your Skype classes. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Thank you for watching.